to Center Stage here at PrimeTime in Orlando. We are continuing to talk with some of our valued bedding and furniture partners. And right now we have Scott DeSantis from Sherwood Bedding, which produces our private label Encore Bedding line. How you doing?
I'm doing fantastic, Amy. Good. Thanks for having us up here. We're having an unbelievable PrimeTime.
Are you? I cannot wait to hear
unbelievable.
All about it. All right, that is fantastic. So now I know all about Encore. I'm really excited about it. But for members who haven't yet heard about Encore, tell us a little bit about it.
I'll tell you all about it. So it's very simple. So I work for Sherwood Bedding. Sherwood Bedding is the private label company for Tempur Sealy. So I like to tell everyone that they own 80% of our company, but they let us do all the fun stuff and make sure we offer great value and great service. And again, it's part of Tempur Sealy, but we're not Tempur Sealy.
Yeah.
So it's very important to know.
That is good to know.
Okay.
All right. So now Encore.
Encore. So Encore is a private label mattress line exclusive to Nationwide Marketing Group members. So no one else can carry it.
Yeah.
Phenomenal values. We actually tried to design it to be a step up from our regular national line to give a lot, even higher value in it to help create, generate more margin, basically.
Oh, fantastic. So I know one of the things that we've talked about within the industry, of course, is product availability.
Correct.
It's not a secret. Product availability has been difficult for
right.
everyone for years.
Right.
But when we talk about the Encore line, this is something that members have had access to
right.
and have had access to in very quick turn.
Correct.
So what has Sherwood Bedding done to ensure that members who sign on to sell Encore can actually right. have Encore?
So one of the benefits at Sherwood is that because we started out as an independent company, our original owners and the people that still own 20% of our company, they still have contacts throughout the industry. So while everybody else was dealing with a lot of shortages, we had their contacts, but also it was an opportunity for us to lean on Big Brother a little bit, and we needed some help. Tempur Sealy was able to step in. So we were fortunate. Even during the worst of times in 2021, we never went further out than 2 or 3 weeks with any of our customers.
That's majorly impressive.
Right, it is. And right now with Encore, we launched it in February at the Prime Time in Phoenix. We've signed up over 100 members right away. Every one of them has been shipped without a 2-week commitment. So we haven't had anybody. If we've had anybody, apologize, it would have been a trucking issue, but it was not a product availability issue. And as long as they hit our 15-piece or $2,500 minimum, we're shipping within 2 weeks, and then freight is included.
Oh, my goodness.
It's almost, well, it's free. It's like free.
And who doesn't
How do you
like
mean free?
Everybody likes free. And all of these mattresses are made in the United States,
yes,
correct?
We have 5 factories currently. Do I have time to name where they all are?
Sure,
so they
it.
Are in Orlando, Florida, where we are. They are in Dallas, Texas, where we're going to be next year. We are in Phoenix, where we just were. Kind of funny, right?
It's
amazing. And we're in Walton, Kentucky, which is right outside of Cincinnati. And our newest plant is in Shoemakersville, Pennsylvania, which is just north of Harrisburg. And soon to come, by the end of 2023, we will have a factory in the Northwest.
Really?
And that'll be our 6th plant. That's on the drawing board. We haven't finalized it yet, but it's in process.
That's amazing. So having so many different plants available throughout the country mm-hmm. is what helps really with the availability.
Sure,
the
and we have a nationwide, that commitment I mentioned about the 15 pieces or 2,500 within 2 weeks, that's anywhere in the continental United States. We ship everywhere.
All right. So we've talked about availability and inventory. Mm-hmm. The other big question I know our members are really going to want to know about, price points and margins.
Price points and margins.
Talking about Encore, what are we talking about?
So we're talking about price points from $299. We say $299 to $999, but I'll give you an example. Our number one, our top model, most retailers are selling it for $1,299.
Okay.
It has a wholesale of $450 in Queen. The math on that is at 67 points, okay? That's one example. Again, one of the great things about private label is the retailer gets to set the price. So if he wants to be more aggressive and work on 45 to 50, he can do that, or she can do that. Or if they want to be a little bit, make more margin, we give them that ability. And it's not a product that's going to be shopped. It's not an MSRP product. So there is opportunity to make greater margins.
And there's a lot of flexibility, which is really a cornerstone of the independent channel.
I feel that one of the most important things is that I can sell you a product. This is what I'm going to sell it to you for. What you sell for at retail is up to you. My hope is that you're going to make a lot of money because I'm not a brand. So I'm right. not going to deliver any more consumers like Tempur Sealy is going to do, mm-hmm. but I'm going to deliver a lot more margin than anybody else.
There you go. Everybody loves good margin.
Yes.
So And we already talked about it. These beds are exclusive. They are only available to Nationwide members. You have to sign on to the program in order to take part in it.
I'll tell you, we've already had several people who've seen it and heard about it and started in other retailers and contacted us and said, hey, we'd like to get that. First question we ask is, are you a Nationwide member? If they say that they're not, we put them, turn them on to their MSM because they have the opportunity to join.
Yeah.
If they don't join, we will sell them Sherwood, but they're not going to get
Encore.
Encore. And one of the, our tagline on Encore, Encore is for those who want more.
Yeah.
And that is, again, exclusive to Nationwide.
So what has the reception been from members? You said you've had retailers who may or may not be members who are already calling to ask about it, but the members that you've especially talked to here at the show as they've seen the product,
We launched it in February, and it was kind of a quick launch. We finalized the program in December. By the way, the furniture and bedding team, Mike Darrow, Jeff Rose, Chad Fisher, they did a great job of really putting this together quickly to give the members a great opportunity. But when we launched in February, it didn't have a lot of lead time, right? You know, you guys plan these shows 3-4 months in advance. We had about 6 weeks.
Yeah.
We did a great job. We got over 100 members signed up to start. We've been doing great business with them. But here at the show, today, I can't tell you the numbers because I don't want my competition to know, but we got to stack this high of new credit apps and orders. We've done a ton of business. Everyone's taking advantage of all of our great specials here at Primetime, too.
That is fantastic to hear. I'm so happy. That's wonderful. And I mean, you know, you alluded to it, but I want to make sure that we're clear. Events like this, like Primetime, like Furniture Market in Las Vegas, in the Nationwide showroom, those are the only opportunities that people have to really see these products.
They can see the product. Like we've had it on display at our factories, but I would say the most important thing about Primetime, and if somebody's watching this that is not at Primetime, make sure you don't miss Dallas, because the dealers that came here, We upped our floor sample discount from 50% off to 75% off.
75%
off. Plus, on our first two level of beds, stock orders, I'm giving back 5% cash back.
What?
And everything above that, I'm giving 10% cash back.
Oh, my goodness.
And I'll tell you what, and if you call me Thursday and ask for the same thing, it's not going to happen, because you can only get those deals if you come to Primetime.
Love it. That is exciting.
It is.
That is fantastic.
It's awesome. It's part of the partnership.
Yeah, and it's part of the reason why we have Primetime and why we have partners who come here and offer products, and we really appreciate you and your partnership.
One of the things that I believe in, and I've been working with buying group independent retailers for a long time, everything is about win-win-win. It's got a win for the member, it's got a win for the group, and it wins for the manufacturer. Encore is a program just like that. And that's why we hope that there's a lot more members that want to win with Encore in 2022 and 2023.
All right. Well, we will be back with you again, as you mentioned, in March in Dallas.
Yes.
And we'll have more members coming to win with Encore.
And we might even have better deals, so you better be there.
Oh, all the more reason to make sure you make your plans for Dallas.
Amy, thank you so much. Appreciate the great support from Nationwide Marketing
Group. Scott DeSantis, thank you for joining me on Center Stage. And thank you for joining me on Center Stage. Please be sure to keep tuning in. We have a lot more content coming today and tomorrow from the show floor here in Orlando.